Yeah, I better save, because if I get caught, pew pew, you're dead. And I'm gonna have to go through everything again. Yeah, good thing I upgraded my hacking. So let's get this. And get this. And that's probably not gonna last for long, so. Yep, knew it. Oh god, I'm going the wrong way. No, what are you doing? Okay, stop. I'm sorry, I couldn't do it. Okay, well, I just gotta stop.
Access granted.
As well, so. Use one to get one, right? There's a vent! God dang it, there's always a vent. Oh well. Oh, I just got a gun from him. Okay. If there's a vent, there's bound to be a security code. Oh my god, 269 credits. Really? Oh, that's the morgue code. Yes. Now I don't have to hack a morgue. Laser system. Oh, there's a laser okay, so even if I did, there's still lasers. Yeah, I guess I have to hack his computer. Ah, my eye. It's like, itchy. Okay, it shouldn't be too hard to get to, actually. This transfer allows me to get everywhere.
Access granted.
Oh, it's like my eye is really itchy for some reason. I don't know how an eye can be itchy. Blah 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 blah. Okay. Let's get downstairs. Hey, buddy.
Jensen, what the hell are you doing?
Station's supposed to be off limits to all non-essentials. Yeah, I know. I can read what you're saying.
Oh, now it makes sense. We're not allowed to do police work today because we're taking orders from the mayor.
What the hell are you doing in here?
Which one?
All right.
It's okay. Just keep talking to him. Wait, why am I down here? I need to get over there to the morgue. Oh god, I think I'm in a restricted area. Ah! Whoops. Downstairs we go to the morgue for a show. Okay, there's an elevator over here. I think that's the only way to get downstairs. Never mind, there's actual stairs. And there's camera.
You supposed to be here, sir? I thought the station had been locked down.
I don't know, I'm supposed to be here.
About time. You the home sec guy I was ordered to wait for? Tell Manderly I didn't get the memo until I was halfway through the autopsy. By then, it was too late to close him.
Right.
Tricky bit of work that was. A few inches lower and the bullet would have fried more than just the PEDOT connectors.
As it the PEDOT!
I can't guarantee you'll get anything useful.
That was what was disrupting one of his tests.
Modified.
Not his
modified.
Tests, someone else.
With what?
Some kind of wet drive. But hey, I didn't look.
It's
all yours. The hub's been detached, but I left it in the skull as ordered. Now if you'll...
Yeah, do your... You wanted it left in this.
Boss, I got the neural hub. Looks like it's been modified with some kind of wet drive. Pritchard should have a look at it.
No, don't bring it here. Frank's not finished running his diagnostic, and I don't want to risk connecting any tech to our networks till he's done.
Especially if the tech is military. So what do you want me to do?
Take the hub to your apartment.
I like your shirt.
I'll have Frank contact
you
there.
I like the texture, how it's all made. It's like all the little individual dots. Oh, apparently he can hear me. Hey, I'm just gonna log into your computer, so don't worry about it. Okay, so I'm gonna need to get to there to get to there. Ooh. 3, 2, 1. Go, go, go.
Access granted.
Excellent.
Someone help! Someone help!
No, what are you doing?
Please, don't kill me.
No, no. It's fine. No, it's fine. I didn't do anything. I didn't do anything! I just looked at his computer! I was just... What does hacking into his computer do? It doesn't do anything! Okay, let me... I gotta knock out this guy
first.
Bring
it here. Frank's not finished running his diagnostic, and I don't want to risk connecting any tech to our networks till he's done.
Especially if the tech is military. So what do you want me to
Hi,
do?
Hi, friend.
Take the hop to your apartment. I'll have Frank contact you there.
Wait, I just wanna... I haven't done this to anyone. Oh god. Oh my god. Oh no, I feel really I am so sorry. I am really sorry. If I mess up on this and I have to reload the save, I will not do that to you next time. Okay, now I see why I got discovered. There's a 90% discovery rate. Okay, do that. Do this. Cover that, and get this. Okay. There. Now I have a sensitive
Access
data.
Granted.
Okay. Nope. Guess I. Okay. It wasn't important. I am really sorry about shooting you. You don't know how sorry I am. That is... Oh, I am so sorry. I'm sorry. Just stay by my side. Ooh, what's this? A pistol. Ooh, what's this? A locker. Yeah, thought I was gonna say a pistol, didn't ya? Don't you want me? You know I need you, baby, cause I want you when you need me. I don't know how that goes. Oh my god. Oh, what are you doing, camera? What are you doing? You're not supposed to. Oh my god. Tranquilizer darts do not work on cameras. Dummy. Okay, is that level 2? Yeah, I could hack it. Quickly, before the camera turns back. Go. A what? Okay. Yeah, I thought I would get. No, I'm not here. Go away.
Access granted.
Oh god. No. Oh god! There's a door passcode too! I may need a machine gun. First, I should reload it. Okay, so first things first, let's save. Not my most recent one, but the one right before that. Okay. While I hack the door. You guys just stand there and look pretty. Of course, it's a rank 3. I mean, why wouldn't it be? It's just so frickin' brilliant. Okay, I love you too. No, I am not a hostile. What was it I picked up from him? Oh, I remember. Don't know why I closed it, just open it. Oh, great. It's just a freaking... Okay, everyone upstairs is still my friend, I think. Nope, of course not. Okay, that means it's unlocked, right? No. Oh, I guess they're just different screens. There we are. Should have done that first, I guess. They are right there. Oh god. That looks cool. Phew! That was, like, perfect timing. He was rounding the corner like, I'm gonna kill him! And then he was all like, hey, how you doing? Yeah, you're welcome down here anytime. I was just like, holy shizzle. Shizzle le man nizzle.
Get lost. I mean it.
Don't make me shoot
you. You got what you wanted.
Yeah, I did get what I wanted. Now I'm gonna shoot you. Pop a cap in your ass.
Jensen, hi. I have a message for you from one of your former colleagues, a Detective Alexander.
Jenny, what did she want?
She said she could use some help if you could make your way over to Grand River Road. And might I just add, as wonderful as it is to have you back at the office, I am not your personal dating service.
Damn. Maybe if I can get up here, I can take the trash can with me. I said I can take the trash can with me. There we go. And then I can hop along. Damn it. Okay, screw it. Bowls to it. Just stay. Oh no, what was it? Red Street or something. Said she wanted to meet me. Damn it. I should have paid more attention to that idiot. I'm gonna go in the sewers. One sec, I'll be right back. Get back, sorry. I gotta go. So that means this large session of like 20 episodes. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. No, 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 you didn't see me. Just trust me. Dude, trust me. There we go. No traces. At all. There we go. And I just want to find it before I end this episode. I gots to find it, cause you know I do. Come on. Oh my god, it takes forever to regain energy. Hopefully I have an energy bar. Oh, I do. I have an energy bar. 7. And 7. There we go. Boom. Most sucker. And it was not this one, apparently. Oh, maybe it was. No, it wasn't. Fine, I'll read it. Blah, blah, blah. Oh my god, that's a whole thing of complete passwords. Username and password kits. Oh yeah. Come on, I gotta go, but I wanna find this first. Oh my god, it's probably over here. Wait, no, that doesn't make sense at all. Yeah, I gotta go. So see ya. Okay, see ya.